Hello friends, I hope you are all healthy and fine. Welcome you all to my YouTube channel. Subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon so that you are the first one whenever I upload a new healthy video. Today, I will share some negativity of refined sugar and the 10 reasons to avoid sugar. Sugar contributes to a whole host of negative health effects, and we are not just talking about tooth decay here, but sickness, disease, and even cancer. Cutting sugar from your diet can prevent this adverse effect, contributing to not only a smaller waistline, but a longer, better quality of life. Here are the 10 reasons you should avoid refined sugar. 1. Sugar is addictive. Like drugs, sugar stimulates the release of dopamine, a feel-good chemical in the brain. As we consume sugar, our bodies create more dopamine receptors that lead us to crave more sugar, resulting in a vicious cycle of sugar consumption. 2. Sugar damages your immune system. By lowering the efficiency of white blood cells for hours at a time after consumption, sugar compromises the immune system and hinders our ability to fight disease and infection. 3. Sugar robs your body of essential minerals. Besides being empty calories with no value in nutrition, sugar actually robs your body of essential minerals. Sugar causes essential minerals like sodium, potassium, magnesium, and calcium to be leached from the body. This can weaken the teeth and bones, causing tooth decay and diseases like osteoporosis. 4. Sugar can lead to the development of cancer. There is an old saying, cancer loves sugar. Consuming too much sugar causes our body to produce excessive amount of insulin, which encourages the growth of cells, a good thing for healthy cells, but not cancerous cells. Excessive sugar intake has been linked to increased risk of breast, colon, pancreatic, colorectal, and endometrial cancer. 5. Consumption of sugar is detrimental to the liver. Refined sugar is half glucose and half fructose. The liver is the only organ that can metabolize fructose. When too much fructose enters the liver, it gets turned into fat that can build up over time and ultimately lead to diseases. 6. Sugar causes insulin resistance, diabetes, and weight gain. Insulin drives glucose into cells from the bloodstream. Elevated blood glucose is toxic. So, when excessive amounts of glucose cannot be used properly, the pancreas begins to secrete insulin in order to remove it from the bloodstream, leading the body to become insulin resistant. When the body becomes resistant to insulin, the pancreas stops doing its job properly, which is contributing factor of type 2 diabetes. Insulin also signals the body to store fat, which leads to obesity. 7. Sugar causes premature aging. Sugar can attach to proteins in the bloodstream, resulting in advanced glycation end products that damage collagen and elastin production, which are responsible for maintaining skin's elasticity. 8. Sugar leads to depression, anxiety, chronic fatigue, irritability, and mood swings. Consuming sugars lead to a spike in both blood sugar and feel-good serotonin levels in the brain. When the sugar withdraws from our system, we experience a crash, creating a cycle of craving and binging in our bodies and our minds. This is not fun for anyone. 9. Sugar increases hyperactivity in children. Refined sugars enter the bloodstream quickly, producing rapid fluctuations in blood glucose levels that trigger adrenaline and make children more active. Consider more kid-friendly gluten-free snacks to help avoid this. 10. Sugar can affect your cholesterol. High sugar consumption lowers levels of the good HDL cholesterol that helps remove LDL or bad cholesterol from the artery walls, and has been shown to increase levels of triglycerides, a type of fat found in the blood that causes an increased risk of heart disease. Artificial sweeteners, while not made from sugar, should also be avoided at all costs. These sweeteners are made from lots of chemicals, have absolutely no nutrition, and a slew of harmful side effects of their own. It should be noted that natural sugars found in fruit does not have any of the negative effects of refined sugar. If you would like to add a bit of sweet to your food, you can recommend stevia, a natural plant extract that has no calories, is sweetener than sugar, and has no adverse effect on blood sugar levels. We can actually choose to add a dash of this natural sweetener to some of the juices in our juice cleansers for this reason. A low glycemic meal plan may be hard at first, but within a matter of time, you will begin to experience the positive effects it will have on your mind, body, and overall well-being. Thank you so much for watching my video. Like and share this video. Subscribe and press the bell icon to get all the notifications whenever I upload a new healthy video. Thank you. Bye-bye.